this is quotient with same base, and I'll start with the rule. The rule is A M over A M. In order to figure this out, you have to do A M minus M. This is because when you have AM over AN, in order to figure out and by dividing it, you have A, you subtract it, which is AM minus M. Here's an example. 10 to the power of 8 over 10 to the power of 6 will equal 10 to the power of 8 minus 6, which is equal to the power, which is equal to the power of 10 to the power of 2. And this is how you would solve. Thank you.